2022 Clergy Wives Retreat, holding at St. Peter's Anglican Church, Osun-Ekiti. Team. Team. Walk in the Spirit, Galatians 5:16. From the President's Desk. Praise to the Lord, the Almighty, and the King of all creation for bringing us to the year 2022 as individuals and as families. We say to ourselves, congratulations. Why am I congratulating you people? Because the year 2021 is behind us, isn't it? And we are in the year 2022. I welcome you, my beloved co-laborers in God's vineyard, to this year's Clergy Wives Retreat. Out team for the year is Walk in the Spirit. Echo it, let me say.
Walk in the Spirit.
Let me hear.
Walk in the Spirit.
Galatians 5, what?
16.
16. Walk in the Spirit, Galatians 5:16. How a person lives his or her life is important to God. He wants us to live like Enoch, Noah, Levi, and Abraham, great men of God, who walked with him in faith. What did I say? If you don't know any history, you know Abraham. He walked with God, and he walked with God in faith. And so, we know that if you walk in faith, all things will be what? Will be well, and it shall be well with us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
He wants us to order our lives in keeping with God's way to freedom from legalism and sin. If we do not, we will discover that we have fallen back into slavery to sin. Freedom is found in submission to a new master. Who is the new master? Jesus Christ. Clap for yourself. The new master is Jesus Christ. Freedom, in other words, goes in only one direction, that of serving Christ and serving others in love for the sake of Christ. You know, when I asked Mrs. Akande to share the paper, I see the junior want to stand up. I say, no. If you send people a master, you must work, you must serve one another in love. And so by serving, it doesn't mean that whether she's knowing herself. You must serve one another. And when you say you are a head, you are a master of a place, you must show example and serve one another. And so, we must serve for the sake of who? For the sake of Christ. God is asking us this year to step out in faith and walk with Him. What did I say? God is asking us
to step out and walk with Him
in the truth, in the light, and in the Spirit, and in love and obedience. By walking in the footsteps of who? Jesus Christ. By walking in the footsteps of who? Jesus Christ. Not your father's name. Not walking in your father's name. Not walking in your mother's name. Not walking in your husband's name. But we all walk in whose name? Not even in bishop's name. Not even in primate's name. Whose name do we walk?
Jesus.
Jesus Christ. We walk by walking in the steps of Jesus and following his example food living. Jesus promises to walk with us and to pour on us blessings beyond our imagination. You know, beyond our imagination, this 2022, Jesus Christ wants to walk with you. How will he do the work? Who will allow Jesus Christ to work? You are the one. I am the one to allow Jesus Christ to, for the work to go on. If you say Jesus Christ should not call me, he should not direct you, he should not do anything with you, then you are on your way. But my prayer is that it is the same with Jesus. All things are possible. All things are possible. Without Jesus, it is zero. Praise the Lord. And so don't say you know too much. If I know too much, I will not go to retreat in Delta State, which is Oka. Thank you. In Delta State, I will not go there. I will say, what are they going to do? What is it that is there? Oh, nobody. It's a fool that say you will not learn something. Every day you will learn. You will be learning. You will learn things so that you will be able to spiritually you develop, you grow. You do not know. If you say you know, you will not be here. So, as I'm teaching you, I'm also teaching myself. So, you are going to equip yourself. Have I gone to Delta State in Oka to equip myself? You think that you just only come here to hear message and to eat? Sorry for you. If you think that is a retreat, that is not. You come here, you listen to a message, you yourself, you discipline yourself. No chaka chaka. You discipline yourself, you find time to pray. There will be a time that we have quiet time so that you pray. But before then, you don't do all these. Know that you don't make friends. You make friends. You talk. You say, how Christmas? Last Christmas, how do you feel? How do you, you chat. But not the one that will take off your mind and take you off the retreat you have come. You have to see, I left my house, left my children, left my husband to come to this beautiful church to do what? You ask yourself, to do what? Is it to play? Is it to eat? Is it to stop to chat with Mama Rebecca and say, hey, Mama Rebecca, your clothes is fine, you're happy to be a brother. Hey, Mama, I like this, your car, bro. That is not, that one is just by playing, it's going to be small. But what do you think you come here for?
To renew.
Yes. To renew your spirit, to ask God again, I have come. Please, God. 2021 is whatever happened that is success is behind us. We are looking which year. If somebody greets me, Sanona, and say, Sanona, I'm greeting you in the name of 2021, what will you say? You will not be greeting me, get it. I will get it, too. If you want to greet me, you greet me on 2022. Somebody wants to address a crowd like this and say, you know, you have to be used to it. You don't need to mention it, but mistake can come. It's going to be a bigger mistake. When I'm welcoming you, I say, you are all welcome to 2021. You say, oh, Mama, you will shout and say, Mama, you are not in 2021. We're in 2022. Let it ring in your head that you are not in 2021 or 2020 what?
2022.
It is my sincere prayer that at the end of this year and our race on earth, we will stay like the Apostle Paul. I do all this for the sake of the gospel that I may share in his blessings. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That I may share. You can see my dean is saying, hallelujah, amen. You, if I say prayer, you will not answer. Thank you, Baba Dean, for saying amen. Oh yeah, let me repeat it again. I do all this for the sake of the gospel that I may share in his blessings.
Amen.
For 1 Corinthians 9:23. You go and read it. By this night, for you to be rolling up and down, you meditate and open this and read. I'm going to give you the paper. I pray for you today that this year, 2022, is going to be a great year for you.
Amen.
You're not saying amen.
Amen.
I pray for you this year, 2022, is going to be a great year for you.
Amen.
It shall be glorious.
Amen.
It shall be good news.
Amen.
Doors and blessings shall be open unto you.
Amen.
Their mind is not here.
Amen.
Amen.
Your household shall be of peace.
Amen.
God will increase your honor and favor.
Amen.
This year, 2022.
Amen.
It is going to be your year of joy.
Amen. You look at it. Don't let us be running after you here and there. We love you, my husband, my children. We say we love you with the love of our heart. And we say, as we see the year 2022 again, none of us will die. Amen.
Margaret, Elizabeth, Elizabeth,